What is rooting? In its most fundamental form, rooting is the process by which a router decides the egress interface through which to send a packet based on the destination address found within that packet. A router will receive many packets on its interfaces. The packets are decapsulated to layer 3, and the destination IP address is examined. That address is then compared with the various entries that exist within the local routing table. Based on that routing table, the exit interface is determined. The packet is then re-encapsulated and sent out that specific egress interface. This process is actually called switching. Wait, what? Switching? I thought switching was at layer 2. Well, yes, you're right. A layer 2 switch performs layer 2 switching. And for this reason, the term switching has been more closely associated with layer 2. But in a more general context, switching is simply the process through which a network device decides out of which port data should be sent. So in this sense, routers perform switching too. A switch switches based on MAC addresses at layer 2, while a router does so based on the IP addresses at layer 3. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.